We're in the South Bank in London, next to the Royal Festival Hall and the Haywood Gallery. And we're just taking a break while everyone else is out in the cold filming. The lyric in the song is, I'm always waiting for Reda today. So the kind of linking theme of the video is this enormously long queue. Chris, do you enjoy making videos like this?
You know how much I hate it.
Right, the best part.
Well, the best part we didn't get today, which is the afternoon tea. You know, English cheese sandwiches and a cup of tea. The only thing that I had to look forward to, and there wasn't any.
I think the worst part of making videos is you always have to get up dead early. You always have to be on the set at 8:30, or even earlier sometimes. And also they often go on till quite late.
Best ones to make were domino dancing. Watch them all fall down
all day, all day. Domino dancing. My current favourite one is our last one, bilingual. Why? Because it's really funny. There's no comparison really between playing live and making videos. They're just completely different. And the other thing we do now is artwork. We've just done a piece of artwork for... I do that in video. It's for one of my official movements, that. For Rainer's War Child. War Child charity. We did a... You had to do a tribute to an artist, so we did a tribute to the Bee Gees.